How's it going, everybody? Yama is here with Island Metal Forge. I don't know what's happening today. I've been called out. I've been challenged not once, but twice today. Now, the first one, you know, I woke up to it, you know, a video from Mr. Alex over there at Valhalla Ironworks. Good guy. I love watching his streams. He's interesting. I'm really digging the Australians over there. They're doing some good work. But anyway, he called me out, and he challenged me. It's like, you know, somebody calls you out on something, you need to stand up and be ready to take the challenge. You know, whether you can or can't, you try. You know, that's an important lesson there. I honestly don't think I'm ready for this challenge. I hope I can, you know, do right by him and really do this right. But he's challenged me to show my mank in my tank. My mank in my tank. And in his video, he's showing his quench tank, which then all of a sudden it made sense to me. It's dark, it's dirty where his is. I mean, mine, I can see it, you know. But I ain't gonna be afraid. I'm gonna show it. I'm gonna show you as it sits right here, and I'm gonna give it a stir and, you know, show you what it looks like with all the detritus moving up. And you'll also see the floor, which is, in my opinion, much mankier than my tankier. So, yeah, I need to sweep. There's a broom right there and right there, and an open door right there to the outside. Guilty. But hey, it's a workshop. But let me take this right here and not drop you in the tank and spin this around and show you this tank. All right. Yeah, wearing my Birkenstock Crocs. I figure I'm doing a video for some Australians. I'd honor them by wearing some crocodiles on my feet. All right, there's my tank. Kind of dusty, sudsy. Alright. You can see through it, though. I'll be honest, I keep it fairly clean for the most part. This is about what the point that it gets when I need to give it a change, you know. And that's really just a habit from when I used to do fish tanks all the time. But there we go. Nice brown coffee. Right? That's the nastiness right there. I try and keep it clean because if you get burned, it's a good place to, you know, dunk your hand. Or if you drop hot coal in your shoe, you know, you can stick your whole foot in there, you know. And I like to keep it clean just to keep infections down. Now, here's what I'm mostly ashamed of. And this isn't part of the challenge, but I'm going to go ahead and show it. Here is the front side of my anvil, the away from me side. All of this junk and, you know, flux and scale and dirt just everywhere. I really need to clean it up. You know, I mean, you guys see my tool shop or my tool bench, you know. So, yeah, I've been digging, looking for some stuff. So it's all kind of thrown about right now. That's waiting, ready for the next fire. I definitely need to get stuff in order. But anyway, there you go, Alex. My Manky tank. Does that work for you? So, I believe, according to this challenge, now I have to or get to call out two more people. So, let me see. I want it to be some people that I think would actually do it, and some people who I think it'd be fun to see them show their mank. And I believe I am going to... I haven't done anything with this guy in a while. So, Roy Adams, you'll be my first. If you can do me a favor and record just a short little video of the mank in your tank, your quench tank, and mine is so much cleaner than Alex's. So if yours is so much cleaner than mine, that just goes to show, hey, we keep it clean. So Roy Adams over at Christ-Centered Ironworks, I'd like to see the mank in your tank. And let me go with, you know what? Bob at B&B Forge, I want to see the mank in your tank. It's hard to pick who I want to show this or to show, but if I know Bob, it's going to be an entertaining video. So, Mr. Bobbo, throw me some mank in your tank. Mr. Roy, I'd love to see the mank in your tank. Just a fun little video. Let's get dirty. Hearts and health, everybody. I'd really like to see the mank in your tank. Oh. That was close. All right. I'll restart that.